1:33 getting underway. Chase Beecher of Elma taking on Spencer Fox of Olivet. Beecher from Clio High School. Fox out of Schoolcraft. Fox goes double underhooks on the edge. And we're out of bounds. Beecher warned for stalling with that new rule.
Alma's Chase Beecher. He's also a freshman. And he's from Clio, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, after the 141 pound match, we will be honoring our
Fox. Beecher buries his head. Still, mate. Halfway through the first period here. 1:33. Beecher. Oh, he ducks out, comes up to a body lock. Fox staying around the head. Beecher around the back trying to lift. Fox good hits, but Beecher up to a double now. No takedown yet, gotta slide that leg in. There's the takedown. 2-0 Beecher. 1 minute to go here in the first period. And he's looking for back points here. But Fox rolls through. And the reversal for Fox. 2-2. 35 seconds to go. First period. 2-2. Trying to plant him with that half. But Beecher comes around back. So four near fall, two reversals, 6-4 in the first period. A lot of points, a lot of action. And that's going to do it for period one. The Fox's choice. He's going to defer. Half on the left side from Fox. Beecher changes over and now up to his feet. Fox falling with that wrist. Go. So 6-5 Fox's lead. For Beecher, so 8-7 Fox. This is an action-packed match here at 133. 45 seconds. Beecher with a crossface. looked like he was going to work for a cradle for a second. Fox up to his feet. And he's away. 9-7. To go. And a late shot by Beecher. Fox able to stuff it, but Beecher was peeked out once. And he tries it again. Fox counters for two and back points. He's got a full set waiting. 15-7. Fox has the lead going into the third. He's going to take bottom.
We've got a winner. His name is Matthew. He's on the football team. He's number 24. He's a freshman from Grand Rapids. He's
beating escape for Fox.
And he's got 20 bucks.
Fox has a 9-point lead, but the way this match is going, I think anything's possible. Beecher got himself in trouble last time, tried to duck to a double. Let's go. 45 to go, single leg by Beecher. Trying to get the corner, Fox fights it off. Takedown, 18-7, now the lead. Final seconds ticking off. Going to do it at 133. 18-7, major decision for Spencer Fox of Olivet. 16-0 team score.